My name is Lloyd Gong. I'm VP Business Development from Delta Q Technologies, and I'm here at the Battery Show showing our latest product offerings. And the latest is the IC Series product, the ICL1200. And with this product line, we've leveraged off the success of our IC Series product line, our most flexible product line used for both lead acid and lithium. The ICL1200 is specifically designed for CAN bus applications for lithium-only drivetrains. So with this product, we've streamlined it, and this is all based on customer expectation, and they're asking us to bring out this product. What we've done is reduced some of the feature set and lowered the cost, taking away some of the features that are specific only to lead acid needs. And as I said, this is strictly for lithium applications. So what we include is CAN bus, and it's specifically designed for 9 to 15 cell strings. And it's 1200 watts. This also means it's a good power level because you can drive or charge the battery pack from a 15 amp circuit. So it makes it very flexible for the customer in OEM applications as well. We are using this product in selling it in Europe as well as North America, so it has all the applicable certifications for worldwide use. And essentially, with the voltage window that we have on the AC side, you can plug it into any single phase source in the world. So again, very flexible for OEMs, our customers, to be able to ship their products all around the world. In terms of markets, we're seeing a lot of demand for the ICL1200 in e-mobility applications. These are scooters and last mile logistics type transportation, as well as our traditional markets in material handling and aerial work platform. So this is the latest from Delta Q. It's the ICL1200, and my name is Lloyd Gong, VP Business Development.